In the US, we use 500 million plastic straws every day, and most don't get recycled. Lids are often made from number 6 plastic, which is difficult to recycle as well. The next time you pick up a cold drink, skip the straw and disc the lid.
26 second green, you got time for this.
Our mission at GreenShortz is to help you see green so you can be green and save a little green. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe for more 26 second green. Take the pledge not to use straws at onelessstraw.org.